every kid, right, they got a sport, span, and Joe wanted to be a soccer player. And being I'm from Sardinia, you know, it's all us place, right? I'd brought up in Sardinia. But obviously, I brought up in Bedford as well, actually in Bedford. And football was my dream, always dreamt football. So in any case, Joe wanted to be a soccer player. But one particular day, they didn't pick him in school, right? For some reason or another, we don't know, probably biased, right? After Joe came back home crying, Dad, you never picked me, never picked me. So I thought myself, okay. I had a cushion, big cupboard, where it is, in the house. So I bought him a punch bag, but it's floor ceiling one. Joe said, start punching it and learn a bit of punching it. And he really enjoyed it. A funny thing about it, that there was we were in a new estate camp in another site, and down about half a mile, there was actually a gym. That's a fluke. Absolutely, just built out of the estate. And there was down the road, there was a boxing club. So obviously I took him to a boxing club, and he loved it. He loved it. I thought, bloody hell, brilliant. So from there onwards, obviously, you grew up to 8, 9, 10, and started enjoying the boxing there, right? And the story becomes then, he started winning ABA champions, ABA titles, ABA titles. Everybody's saying already, this guy is going to be a superstar. Only needs common sense about it. But obviously, I was linking with him, as obviously I'm his father, but I like the training method, and learning more, it's my training method. And today, as you can go on and talk, that's why and why. But he created this guy, which is a special type of boxer. They're not boasting, the world knows about it, right? And I myself never trained him myself. I was not a trainer. As I come nowhere, I didn't know nothing about boxing. I was a soccer player, a musician, actually, I was a musician. For some reason, it gelled together because obviously what I visualized is a style of different boxing, which obviously me and Joe happened to be gelled well in, and everybody enjoyed that style. But in any case, for us, it's very successful. And to this very day, that style remains unique. And obviously, we created and defeated Joe Calzaghe. Simple as that.